Brombeerschnitz und Spätzle gibt es jetzt. Anschluss Linse mit Spätzle und Maultaschen.
Baby seals, they'd be only about 50, 60 kilo. So they're only about a year old or so. They actually get kicked out from their colonies.
Hast du jemanden zum Kuscheln gehabt?
Da war doch auch schon kalt. Da ist doch nichts dran.
Was? Willst du in die Sonne? Zusammen.
magic of magic, folks. I hope you enjoy it. A rope. Watch this. Hands up to the end of the rope. A knot in the middle. I learned this at home, children. You can learn this at home, too. Watch this. Hands up to the end of the rope. A knot. Come on. There it is, right there. Put your hands together, folks. There. That's not it. This is too long. I'm going to cut this down. I apologize to you, folks. Okay, here we go.
Hier sehen wir Frau Welze bei der Vorbereitung des täglichen Frühstücks. Wie immer gibt es Tomaten und heute auch mal richtiges Brot.
Komm doch, Raffi.
Während sich der Herr Gemahl in Körperpflege ergibt. Stone Jumping. Und, was sagen Sie dazu?
Zu was? Zum Stone Jumping?
Ja.
Super. Das ist einmalig, dass man hier einen Schwabwalder am Fjord sieht, wie er Steine hüpfen lässt.
Ich kann das.
Weil man so oben liegt, wie jede Bude hochgeht, die Buchstaben so oben da raten.
Schauen uns das Gebilde an. Ein wunderbarer Haufen, kreiert von meiner Wälze. Der sogenannte Ochsberg. Und Sonnenuntergang gut.
Harmonisch. Schäfle.
Thank you.
This tunnel is 6.1 metres in diameter, has a gradient of 1 in 10. For those of you who've been through the Milford Sound, very similar in size and gradient to the Homer Tunnel. The only difference being that this tunnel is twice as long and about 2 kilometres in length.
Thank you.
Was ist? Hm? Überleg. Der Spiegelsee. Mit so schnell schwenken. Auf oder was? Ja. Das ist nicht gut.
Was?
We need you to look towards your crew for directions. Here's the siren. That's it. Okay, it's not a lunch bell or a dinner bell. It's a emergency. So, look towards your crew. And if we think that the situation is serious enough, we'll be issuing you with life jackets. So it's not the Titanic. Okay, we've got enough life jackets for everyone. We've got 126 life jackets on board the boat. They're located underneath the seats upstairs here with me and also down in the main saloon underneath the seat. So, if you have your life jacket, it's kind of handy that you know how to put it on. So we're going to demonstrate that for you now. We've got Natasha up on the bow. We've got Rob up here. That means we've got Sonia downstairs. So please make sure you can see somebody holding a life jacket right now and we'll show you quickly how to put it on. So first of all, it says front on the front of it. It says front on the back too. Don't get confused. Just put it over your head either way. Done that, it's really important that you tighten those straps as tight as you can. And then stand by, okay? Just